there?
It's me, Jojo, the mayor's kid.
I'm Morgan, the elephant.
Are you real, or are you a very large snake?
Oh, I'm real, all right. I would say that in ink.
In my thinks, I imagine a lot of strange things, and go to strange places, as if I had wings. I love a good thing.
Well, for me, that goes double.
Sometimes my things would get me in trouble.
When you think, do you dream?
In bright colors!
Me too. And I go to strange places, like Solace Loop.
When you think, do you think you could fly to the stars?
Little friend, no one else could have fates such as ours. Yes, I have
wings.
Yes, I can fly.
Good night, Eliza. You're a noble daughter. You see, boys, I told you not to go home. It's just faith, hope, and a little bit of luck. The Lord above gave man an arm of iron so he could do his job and never shirk. The Lord above gave man an arm of iron, but with a little bit of luck, with a little bit of luck, someone else will do the blinking work.
With a little bit. With a little bit, with a little bit, our luck you'll never work.
The Lord above made liquor for temptation, to see if man could turn away from sin. The Lord above made liquor for temptation, but with a little bit of luck, with a little bit of luck, when temptation comes you'll give right in.
With a little bit, with a little bit, with a little bit of luck you'll give right in.
Now you can walk the straight and narrow, but with a little bit of luck you'll run amok.
The gentle sex was made for man to marry, to share his nest and see his room is bought. The gentle sex was made for man to marry, but with a little bit of luck, with a little bit of luck, you can have it all in God.
With a little bit, with a little bit, with a little bit, our luck you won't get hooked. With a little bit, with a little bit, with a little bit of blooming luck.
Yeah, yeah, that's not how you talk to a lady. You've got to be neighborly like, boys. The Lord above made man to help his neighbor, no matter where on land or sea or foam. The Lord above made man to help his neighbor, but with a little bit of luck, with a little bit of luck, when he comes around you won't be home.
With a little bit, with a little bit, with a little bit of luck you won't be home. They're always throwing goodness at you, but with a little bit of luck, a man can duck.
Oh, it's a crime for man to go philandering, till his poor wife's heart is weeping out. Oh, it's a crime for a man to go philandering, but with a little bit of luck, with a little bit of luck, you can see the bloodhound don't find out.
With a little bit, with a little bit, with a little with a little bit of luck she won't find out. With a little bit, with a little bit, with a little bit of blooming luck.
I never want to see Jimmy Smith again.
Good. Forget about the boys, Lamont. Get a canary.
No canary in a cage for me. This canary's ready to fly free. Not the poor. Is that the man I once adored? He's nothing but an albatross. No great loss, double crosser. Forget about the boy.
Pull the plug. Ain't he the one who pulled the rug? He's lower than an alley cat. Dirty rats.
The sky, when he comes crawling, I'm not falling.
I have a funny feeling we'd make a perfect pair. In a science I wanna see you seeing the nights of you and me. Wait a minute! Just a minute! No, 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 no! I don't show it just one day. Every night's a different day. Call each one of them the same your name. Baby, it'll grow white at my ducks. Lots of gals to give me lots of yucks. Leave the cool into the other ducks. I don't mean maybe. Got it good. What do I mean with love? Always practice what I do. To wash the hair and bleach. I'm happy. Come and go the way I choose. Never gonna see the tide down blues. Other guys will look for my shoes. The way you flipped, sappy, got it good. What do I need with love? That was a near miss. Talk about a close shave. Flirting with disaster. There must be someone up there watching over me. Talk about a four leaf clover. Peter Rabbit's missing footsie means I roll without a tootsie. Got it good. What do I need with love? I got it good. What do I need with love? Skip the bows and all that rot. Tell the minister that I do not. Bright and breezy as the birds and bees. He's the free and easy is the life.
Thank you. past the ballroom and out to the garden you go.
Hey! that fair facade. I'm afraid she's rather odd, very different from the rest of us.
She's nothing like the rest of us. Yes, different from the rest of us is
quack.
Do I look like a duck?
Yes, no.
Oh, really?
No.
You know what you look like?
Huh?
A cow.
No.
A moo.
No.
Moo.
Quack. Stop!
When all the friendships have been forgot, ours will still be hot.
Quack.
Thank you.
darling.
She's a demon.
She's a lamb.
She'll oppress her any pest. Drive opponents from his sense.
She could throw a whirling dervish out of whirl.
She's gentle, she's wild.
She's a riddle, she's a child.
She's a headache.
She's a needle.
She's a nail.
How do you solve a problem like Maria?
a fugitive running, falling from God, falling from grace. God be my witness, I never shall yield till we come face to face, till we come face to face. He knows his way in the dark. Mine is the way of the Lord. Those who do follow the path of the righteous shall have the reward. And if they fall as Lucifer fell, the flame, the sword. Stars in your multitudes, scarce to be counted, filling the darkness with order and light. You are the sentinels, silent and sure, keeping watch in the night, keeping watch in the night. You know your place in the sky. You hold your course in your aim, and each in your season returns and returns, and is always the same. And if you fall as Lucifer fell, you fall in flame. And so it has been, for so it is written on the doorway to paradise, that those who falter and those who fall must pay the price. Lord, let me find him, that I may see him, safe behind bars. I will never rest till then. I swear by the stars.
Come on, babe, why don't we paint the town? Don't worry, I'm not singing. Ouch, Erica. Thank you so much for coming to our second night of Cabaret 2023. This is the part of the program where we're going to spend a moment and recognize our seniors tonight. Our seniors have been part of this program for multiple years, some of them for 4 years, some of them for six. It just depends on when they started, but we are here to honor each and every one of them tonight. Just a quick recap of awards, period. When we do awards for our program, we do it based on the year that they're part of in the SCORA program. If they're a freshman, they receive their freshman ribbon. The sophomores receive a varsity letter. The juniors receive their varsity pin that goes on the letter. And seniors tonight will be receiving their cords and their alumni sticker that can go with them as they travel out of this program into the world. If you are an underclassman and forgot your award, I want to direct you to the outside of the house at the end of the concert. We do have a table set up right outside the door for students or parents of those students to pick up the awards. You can meet with my parents or booster parents there, and they will cross your kiddo's name off when you're there, and then they can hand your award to them. Also, if you miss receiving a scholarship from the boosters, if you're one of my scholarship recipients, Mrs. Marin will be here as well on the table opposite of the junior, sophomore, and freshman table. I'm giving those awards out to people tonight as well. So, without further ado, we're just gonna talk about some quick accomplishments that these seniors and students have done on the next slide. We're just recapping right here. These are all of the 43 events that traveled with us to District Solo and Ensemble last year. A ton of these kids received Division I ratings, including our three ensembles, Select, Men's, and Chorale. Can we give them a round of applause, please? Is students who made it to State Solo Ensemble who performed there out of the 38 events that traveled with us, including Select Men's and Chorale. Can we give them a round of applause for the state? We're super excited about this. This is a beautiful part of our program. Every year, our ensembles at least make the top 20, if not the top 10 in the state. This year, Chorale was named one of the top 20 small ensembles on the next slide for 2023. And I don't mean to ever forget these wonderful people in our lives, but on the next slide, I'd like to take a moment to thank Ms. Stephanie, our high school accompanist, and Ms. Christine, our middle school accompanist. Can we give her a round of applause, please? And of course, the financial direction of this program would not be as strong as it is without the assistance of the choir boosters. Our three primary board of director members are Patricia Marin, Monique Allen, Joe Cutthroat. Could you give them a round of applause? And our booster volunteers as well. We couldn't do this without our parent assistance and help. Parents, definitely, you are the reason that these kids get to these concerts. You are the reason why they start that dedication out forward in the beginning. And certainly, you are there supporting them through the way as they pave the way through this program. So thank you so much, parents, my booster families, for all of your help this year. And especially to our students, thank you so much for a wonderful year as well. It is time now to recognize our seniors on this next part of the slideshow. I will call each senior by name, and you'll see their senior picture up on the board. And they will come out, they will receive their gifts from Mrs. Valla, and then they will make their way across stage and will line all up. There are 30 of these puppies to go through, so I will go through them as swift as I can. We have Amelia Naomi Allen. Aurora Benango, our former swim student with us. Katrina Brown. Caleb Canfield. Nadia Cuthrow. Monsi Nizwal. Kylie Goodall. Preston Grantham. Aurora Hardin. Blake Harney Olson. Jesslyn Henry. Edie Hodge. Natalie Hood. Lauren Hunter. Miranda Lashley. Jordan Leonard. Ben Mason. Elizabeth O'Mara. Evan O'Mara. Alex Plesher. Thea Wrench. Haley Robbins. Charles Ross. Sana Sala. Richard Shaw. Matt Thomas. Dave Wagner. Kate Waters. Gabby Walkridge. And last but certainly not least, Lauren Wells. Parents, it's a great opportunity. If you want a picture, I'm sneaking off to the side. That's all you for, like, I'll give you like 30 seconds. I'll be nicer, a minute's nice. I want to take a quick second to just recognize all of these great kids. These are amazing students. We wouldn't be here without their leadership. Honestly, they came to us at a really weird time. I started here, I was kind of my freshman year with a lot of them. And we had to get through COVID together. We had to get through the restart up together. Last year was a huge restart for us as a program. And this year, these kids have done nothing but just lead and walk with me through every step of the way. I cannot tell you how much, Mrs. Val, and I appreciate the entire lot of you. Thank you so much for your service to our program. We value you and we will miss you all greatly. Slides, we have some extra recognitions we want to bestow upon the students. We have three things we need to just quick go through. Some of this was done during senior recognition earlier last week, but I want to make sure that we recognize them here. Students that can apply for a leadership scholarship through the Choir Boosters program. This scholarship travels with them to college and to their next endeavors. Countless students applied. The two students that were selected were Haley Robbins and Monsi Aswal. to those two students and their parents, just a heads up, at the scholarship table, you can receive that information and check from the boosters. Patricia Marin will be at the table on this side of the lobby when you exit. The next award that I want to talk about real quick, I made sure to write a blurb because I tend to go off topic if I don't have note cards, especially when I'm nervous and sad to say goodbye to my friends. So, the Director's Award is a new award that we are bestowing upon one student that recognizes the talent and enthusiasm of outstanding choral membership. This award is given to a student who has shown growth during the years that they were involved in the vocal music program at Haslett High School. The recipient for the first year of this award is Katrina Brown. This award is going to go up on the wall in our choir room. This is a new award that we are adding to our State of Affairs. This award is called the National School Choral Award. This award is given to a student for the highest honor for high school choral performers. It recognizes the dedication, musical achievement, and outstanding contributions to the success of the school's vocal music program. This year's first recipient at Haslett High School is Nadia Huthra. Seniors, I give the mic to you for a moment. Whoever's taking it first.
I'm a bit of for this program. You deserve some relaxation in your life, so.
Thank you. Will you be taking my children for a day or two with them?
End of May or early June, this picture-perfect afternoon.
road. Grab a scoop at Alamo Mode and then we're there. An open field that's framed with trees. We pick a spot and shoot the breeze like buddies do. Quoting songs by our favorite bands. Telling jokes no one understands except us two. And we talk, take in the view. All we see is sky for forever. We let the world pass by for forever. Feels like we could go on for forever this way. Two friends on a perfect day. We walk a while and talk about the things we'll do when we get out of school. Bike the Appalachian Trail, or write a book, or learn to sail. Wouldn't that be cool? There's nothing that we can't discuss, like girls we wish would notice us, but never do. He looks around and says to me, there's nowhere else I'd rather be, and I say, me too. And we talk and take in the view. We just talk and take in the view. All we see is sky for forever. We let the world pass by for forever. Feels like we could go on for forever this way. One branch then to another, I climb higher and higher. I climb till the entire sun shines on my face. Then I suddenly feel the branch give way. I'm on the ground. My arm goes numb. I look around. I see him coming at me. He's coming at me. And everything's okay. All we see is sky for forever. We let the world pass by for forever. Buddy, you and I for forever this way. Earth right. We could be all right for
Special, all the things that make us strong, all makes us.
Thank you so much, everyone. Have a great evening.